My parents own it, and we took it over from our grandparents. Let me go check on your food.
All in the family for almost 60 years.
So here is the original crew on their grand opening in 1966. We got my grandma and my grandpa.
And for about half that time, another crew has been hanging out back behind the DQ, too.
Bert is standing behind me there, and Eva's sitting over by the fence there, and Ernie's down the other way.
Jeff Boyd.
Ouch!
Katie's uncle is this tall trio's caretaker.
They love French fries, bread, grass, pretty much anything you can give them. And you gotta explain the whole story, you know, they're emus, my grandpa has hatched and raised them, and we've just had them here for years.